Today's date is September 23rd, 2013. I'm at 322 South Woodlawn, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch planer outside the house. I ran the camera back up underneath the house, and right here, right at the base of the stack. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right here, we just left the cast iron. We're now outside of the 6-inch clay. Right here, you see a little bit of tree roots in the line. Right here, you see where the tree roots get heavier. Right here, you see where the roots are still getting heavier. This part of the shoreline really should be cabled out to prevent any backups. Here again, our roots. I'm not back in the riser. We'll try to run the camera through the track, go out towards the main. I got the camera through the track. We're now heading out towards MSD's main. Right here appears we have cracked and possibly a broken joint. This may be near MSD's main. I'll see if I can't get past this point. I'm not getting past this, but it does appear that this joint is damaged. This will need to be looked at by the City of Kirkwood for the sewer lateral program to see if this qualifies for repair. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Here you can see the area a little bit better. You can see how the crack actually continues in the next piece of pipe coming back. Here's some more roots. If and once the sewer line's repaired, we can come back, run a cutter through the line, cut the roots out of there. I wouldn't recommend cleaning it until the sewer line's repaired, just in case the damage is more than what we can see. The last thing you want to do is get a bunch of roots stuck on a break and end up stopping the sewer line up and not being able to get it open. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.